Hi, it's Bekah, and welcome to the Carriage House, a place where you can find cozy inspiration for your hearth and home, especially for Christmas this year. I'm in my bedroom today and going to get it all warm and cozy for Christmas and wintertime this year. I've cleaned up in here for most part, but I think I'm going to wipe down the windows and nightstands. I think they kind of need it. It's always nice to have a clean and tidied up room before getting all the Christmas and, you know, Christmas and holiday stuff out, or for any holiday for that matter. I just feel more relaxed and at ease. I normally don't decorate our bedroom for the holidays, but I was just really inspired to do this year. We're going to be at home a lot more this Christmas season, and there's lots of good books my husband and I want to read, and just the thought of climbing into a warm, comforting bed and a cozy Christmas bedroom at the end of a busy day just sounds absolutely wonderful. And I'm using just a simple vinegar solution for my glass. It's basically one part distilled vinegar to about like 10 parts warm water, but it gets glass clean really well, and just using methods, grapefruit cleaner to wipe down everything else. So I'm going to start with the bed first. I'm using these chunky knit pillows and warm textured throw blankets as well. I got some of these at Home Goods this year and some of these other blankets I've had for a while. I also decided to put some Christmas jazz music on while decorating. I've been loving this channel on YouTube lately. It's called Calm by Nature, and they have very relaxing audio visual type of videos. They have a Christmas one here that I love. It's called Music from Another Room, and the way they did it, it sounds like you're standing outside and can hear music that actually sounds like it's quite far away. So I'm really loving this, and that's what I've been listening to lately. It's also really calming too. It can help promote well-being and relieve stress overall. So now I'm going to add these cute little rustic evergreen trees to our nightstands. I got these at Hobby Lobby, but they kind of remind me of Charlie Brown's, the little Christmas trees. But also going to add a little tree skirt and a few little reindeer ornaments onto the trees. Thank you.
control you. Let's not wait another year. Make me wish you were here. I'll be home for you.
So I decided to hang wreaths on our windows, and I used those little suction cups with a hook on them I bought at Hobby Lobby a long time ago. And I was going to decorate the wreaths and add bows and all that stuff, but I actually kind of like them just plain. I don't know, I like the rustic simplicity of just greenery, if that makes any sense. And was afraid of it all going, you know, just going to get too busy in here, but you guys let me know what you think. I did think about adding maybe a burlap bow to the bottom of them, just a simple burlap bow, but we'll see. So I'm moving on to this little reading nook over here, and gonna get it all cozy and warm. And my cats, they're usually, I know you saw, they're usually pretty good about not getting into things because they're crazy lazy, but every time I have brand new things to put out in the house, it doesn't matter whether they're it's blankets or pillows or clothes, they all seem to try to get on everything and just make themselves comfortable. So that afternoon they were laying on everything, but now that everything's kind of gone back to normal now, so to speak, so we'll see. I'm not sure if you could see all that cat hair that just decided to fly up and make its presence, so I'm definitely going to need to vacuum up after I'm done decorating, and those wreaths have been boxed up for quite some time now too, so it'll be good to get the vacuum out. But I love our little furry little rescue friends, so I really don't mind. But I hope you're doing well too. I always love to know how you're doing, whether you're new here or you've been here on this channel for a long time. I really appreciate you taking the time out of your day to watch one of these videos. But I'm hoping that this video will get you into the Christmas and holiday spirit and just, you know, get your homes cozy for wintertime. Our winters get pretty cold here, but even if they don't where you are, you know, it's nice just to get our homes cozy for this time of year, and so that way we feel secured and just, you know, a general feeling of well-being overall. So now I'm using pine cones to decorate with that we gathered outside of our house last year, and I saved. Some of them we tied twine around to use as ornaments for our tree, but I didn't want to use the hot glue gun for anything because I use a lot of things interchangeably throughout the seasons, especially this picture frame, so I didn't want to ruin anything. But the garland you buy from the store is usually so easy to twist and bend, and it really holds up well, so it was really easy to attach a pine cone here and there. So here I just decided to add a pine cone here and there. Not only do we have a toddler, but also a little baby that just turned one. So I didn't want to put too many things over here, especially anything they could potentially choke on. So just keeping it very simple.
Go outside, the snow is falling down, and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me, with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir perform in all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. 'Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's, baby, with you. I'm making plans for what we're gonna do. I feel so blessed that I can be with you. 'Cause God knows that I've been longing for you. I just wanna hold you close. You know the stars are shining just for you. Let's take a walk and we can follow the moonlight till we reach a place we can stay. Maybe kiss a bit and dream away. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. 'Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's, baby, with you. Gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. 'Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy.